Hello, I am Aladdin. Aladdin is in Splash. Aladdin was busy exploring the dirty sea. She smiled to herself as she put another human ornament in her sack. That's when her father swam up to her, followed by some couple more fun-looking princes. Hey, Ariel, this should be perfect for you, he said proudly. Ariel sighed. Hi, said Ariel, huffing. She dashed into the palace. When the princess gave her the presents, they were so interested in themselves. For example, one prince just stood there staring at himself in the mirror. Afterwards, Ariel swam to her father and moaned, Dad, none of these are perfect. But her dad just smiled and said, you will blend in well tomorrow. That night, Ariel lay in bed feeling worried. Then there was a knock on the door. One person flew into the door. He asked if she would like to ride on his magic carpet. Then the carpet went. He dragged her on the carpet. Then they flew so high, Ariel looked down. It was as small as Fairyland. But then they were hit by a terrible storm, and Ariel fell down. And the man climbed after her and told her to not be scared because he has a genie. So he let him out of the land. The genie granted the man's wishes. One was to make the carpet fly and make the sea clear. The genie said, no problem. So Aladdin, he agreed for Ariel to live happily with Aladdin, and they lived happily ever after.